lost. And people who are fighting the government were, they refused to disclose and they opted to die, and they were nine on the 9th of June. I think it was 1982. I'm not sure about the year. So that's why this National Day is commemorated every year. So today is the first time we are doing this. In this area, this is where we were first in Kinkandwa. This is where they died. They were killed, the 9 families. But this is Surika unit, and they were in this area, and the people who lived in this area supported the struggle very much in every way. Supported. First of all, hiding them, they supported by giving them food, they supported by guiding them, and also doing intelligence for them. So they are people who the veterans of this area are very important. That's why we came here today to celebrate with them. Some of them are departed, but their families are here, and they feel very keen to come and celebrate with them.
What other minister, they are saying they don't have a secondary school in the area. What's that?
The government wants to have secondary schools in every sub-county. For every sub-county to have secondary schools. It is a pity that this area, I think this parish, does not have a secondary school, and there's a lot of population here. You have heard that children from this area have to walk all the way to Kaboyo. So this one, I will have to write to the Ministry of Education and follow it up to make sure. It is a long overdue pledge by the president himself. So it's a matter of reminding them.
Honorable, the issue of forming family circles under family names, you hinted on it when you were speaking. Elaborate some on that.
Yeah, our office has had programs to support civilian veterans for a very long time. They've had those programs supporting veterans, but we have been supporting veterans in parishes. There's a program that is called Parish My Community Association. But we know now, because that money has been taken to the Parish Development Program. But we have other programs that we are going to make sure that we use that little money to organize families now. Because these families of our civilian veterans were affected very much. We have had many people were killed. So the family heads died, and they lagged behind in development. That's why we want to support families so that they can come up. We are supporting them also, just to make sure that the country, the parishes where they live, don't forget the names of those people, the heroes who really fought for the liberation of this country.